I was just saying, if there is no control over this, they will simply defeat us. Are you going to defend them too?
I'm not defending anyone, just in my opinion, there is no equal sign between terrorists equipped with grenades and the bearded guy who prays to Allah instead of Jesus.
Those Allah prayers are the ones
but
who destroy our house
all
and explode on our
terrorists.
Street.
Not
actually
all
took place in Iraq, and the only victims are Muslims.
Why don't they fight?
Simply if you don't agree with them or the enemy.
Oh, maybe you've forgotten your own sister.
Shut the fuck up!